Hey Scouts, welcome back to another episode of City Skylines. I hope you're all having a great morning, happy evening, and good afternoon. Episode 5 is ready, so get comfortable. If you haven't already, here are the previous 4 episodes for your convenience. Yep, just click on any of those links.
News, a man by the name of Dominican Scout has been making the rounds all over the YouTube world with his brand new City Skylines series. He's here to join us today for a quick interview on his upcoming Episodes 5 video. Dominican Scout, thank you for joining us.
That's right, Mike. Thank you for having me. I appreciate it. Just like I appreciate all the feedback I've been receiving thus far from my subscribers and viewers, and not only that, in Episode 3, 2, and 1, those videos have received a lot of good comments, a lot of good feedback, which I have taken into consideration, and I certainly do hope to receive a lot more in these upcoming episodes. And in today's episode, episode 5, I'm very excited to see what I have to offer my new subscribers. So in any other case, let's get right to it, shall we?
And guys, I'm not joking, let's get right to it. Welcome back to episode 5 of City Skylines. Today's episode, I'd like to quickly show you what I've worked on since the last episode, but before we move on to anything else like zoning. This mountain here, don't worry about what I'm pointing at right there because we will not be going towards there today. Let me get straight to the point. I've built 3 new mountains, and right here, in the last episode, I spoke about having a rail yard there. Cut that, scratch that, while having that here in the actual processing plant / docks. Don't worry, we'll get to that. Anywho, we've got 3 new mountains, one of which is right now in the city, the one I'm pointing at right here. This is where we saw the good view from. This one is where was just the biggest one right now, honestly. And I'm so happy to introduce these new mountains, as I'm sure you are. But, you know, that's not the biggest news that I have to tell you right now. No, it's not. No, no. But before I get to that, let me speak about this water processing plant, which I think looks great. Let me just say that, okay? I think it looks great, okay? I put in some... This is the last step required before zoning. I wanted to wait, okay? I didn't want to wait, excuse me. And this crane, by the way, is awesome, okay? I needed water plants, and I didn't just want to just throw down a water pump and a water outflow channel just like that, you know? That's not how a city would actually have it. So, God, this crane is awesome. But, you know... This is, I think, a much more efficient way, and you may be asking if... I know what you're asking. Don't worry. Let me get to the important news first. Santo Domingo is now actually available for download in the Steam channel, the Steam Workshop. Steam channel? That's a new one. Go ahead and download it. It's in the description, of course. Give it a rating, honestly. I want to know what you guys think. You will need all the assets that are actually... I don't have many assets installed, so don't worry. You just need the ones that are here in the water processing plant. That's it. So you need the seawall, some of the palm tree that came with the actual game itself. As you can see them all around, it's just that. The tanks. The 3 trumpet interchange, the yin yang interchange. So it's nothing crazy. There's nothing, you know. Much. There's some trees there, of course. Like I was saying, the outflow channel. Yes, I'm pointing. No, don't worry. It's not gonna, you know, poop is not gonna go around it into the actual water. Instead, I've made a route right here where I'm pointing at where it's gonna end up over by the boat. And we'll make a small canal that goes through here, right? Comes down, passes all this through, and we'll make a little island of this. And it'll go straight on under this. Sort of lamppost, actually in between these two lampposts, so it'll be pretty small between this lamppost probably and the one on the right here. So it'll be like a small island, and this will be like a smaller bridge, and we'll have it somewhere. We'll make a 45 degree angle towards the ship right here. So this is where the water will be going out. So in the future, we'll be working on that And then we'll get back to the city. For now, this is a pretty big city, by the way. I mean, just look at that. Honestly. It's mostly roads and just a couple of assets. So, yeah. Go ahead and, if you want to do it your way, guys, go ahead and download it, and it'll all be right there. There's no buildings, just a couple of trees, a couple of roads, a couple of assets. But that's basically it, guys. Why don't we start zoning now? Yeah. Oh, man, looks like it's already nighttime. Well, now that we're here with this thing, which looks amazing, by the way, let me show you a little treasure map that we've got thus far. Where do these pipes lead to? I wonder where. Where do they lead to? Would they go down that highway? Okay. Make a left turn? Okay. Okay. Right, left, okay. Cross the bridge. Into the first district. Oh, look at that. Well, let's begin. Once again, guys, I am so happy to hear that you guys have been enjoying this series. I mean, so thankful for that. Here, let me begin with zoning this area. Beach Square. Oh, that's an interesting title. Okay. Make sure it's completely nicely cut. A lot of other YouTubers, for some reason, don't particularly care how this really looks in their area. Same thing with the water pipes. I don't get it. I mean, it's fine. You're not always seeing the water pipes, but you always, I think, every detail that you can take care of, I think you should take care of. So that way, your city is always, the best it can in every single way. So. We're not going to name it anything for now yet, but we will start zoning. Let's lay down some power first, because we will need that. So, why don't we go with this one first, okay? And we place it just here. So that'll be able to give power to everything, and then we'll take one of these again. Oh, where are we? Okay, we're right here. And let's put this one. Is there a difference, really? Ah, this one makes a lot more, that's for sure, but I don't think we need that much. Can I build in water? Of course, yes, of course. Yes, of course, we. Yeah, let's actually utilize this one. 14. 14 is fine, I mean, even 13 is fine, so we'll use that. That's far enough away where it's not bothering anybody, really. And then we'll use a power relay. Is that connects? Okay, and let's see. Okay, let's begin with this thing. The city's, yes it has, my friend, yes it has. There's all that power. Let's begin first. Well, I didn't want to begin this on the nighttime, but... Oh, I will continue in this path, my friend. We can turn you off for now. Let's select this. Let's put it on the back here. Why not? Just like that. And we'll have the first of our citizens. Wow, moving in already. Okay. Okay. Oh, this is nice. This is nice. Okay, the Mulberry Residence. The Hemlock. The Emerson. The Robin. The Fawn. Hey! The Autumn. Oh, that's a nice name. I like that. The Autumn Residence. Well, you guys are the first ones to live in our city. Congratulations. Let's put a power relay right here. Well, we'll fix these later on. God, that's not a nice sound. The Emerson again. Oh my god, this is awesome. Our first citizens, guys. Welcome. Android and released. Okay. Useless. Okay, let's speed it up because we want to do this in the daytime. But look at that. I love the way this whole thing looks. God. But yeah, guys, this map has been released, so you guys can do this for yourself. You can begin wherever you want. I decided to begin here because I want these houses like these lower residential houses. I think they're great, especially to begin with. So let's go all the way up here as well, and all the way up. Actually, hang on to that one, actually. We might not use that one after all. And let's go here as well. Oh, garbage collection. Of course. You're going to have to give me a couple days for that one. At least until daytime, sweetheart. At least until daytime. Let's see what else we can use. This seems like a good spot for actually a lower density commercial right here. This is going to be completely, mostly, definitely residential, but we got to have some sort of laundromats and such and such. You understand. What do we got? Ooh, that's loud. Okay, what do you mean? Everybody should be getting water. Yeah, the whole island's here, guys. And there's plenty of water for everybody to use. Actually, ooh. Turn off. We can't afford this. Okay. If we don't have to use that much water, then let's not use that much water. So now we only have one and one. And we're way above whatever we need, so it's fine. This looks much better than I thought it would ever look. This is great. Alright, we're gonna need some... I realize we're gonna need some public transportation and a lot of these things, and we'll work on those things eventually. Oh! The first drivers! Also, in my previous episode, someone left a comment saying... Well, a lot of people actually wanted me to finish the whole road layout, and I just... Oh, you crazy, man! You crazy! You know, things change. We might need a different design. Traffic might decide to go its own way, but... So, you know, you gotta start slow. You know, like this. Small residential community. So, there's that. We're gonna need some garbage. Absolutely. Incineration plant. This is gonna be a long way. Ugh, wow, this is no bueno. I think this will be the next best district for this. Which also slightly redesigned here. This whole thing's been redesigned slightly. Yeah, so we'll make this that, you know, that other district stuff. Let's fix this. A little bit, just a little bit. So we can get a nice straight. Okay. And go like this. I think it was. Albert, where are you? Look at all, Albert. You're complaining about electricity, but you have the whole road to yourself, pal. I don't think you can complain. Oh, okay. He's being stalked, guys. He's being stalked. He's just keeping his cool, so he's not noticed. Oh, wow. This is the first traffic in a whole entire city for many, many weeks, in which we've just been building and building. And this guy's getting all green lights, apparently. Where are you headed, pal? You're driving home. The Holly residence. Amazing. Amazing. And what do we have so far? We have a general store, that's good, and a neighborhood shop. That's great. That's exactly what we need. We'll have some high schools and some, elementary somewhere around here, maybe. And this is a subway stop, so we don't have to worry about that, but that looks good. Yeah, so let's go ahead and add our first official city job. Oh god, I gotta get used to this thing now. That's a good spot. I think this is not a bad spot right here. Let me upgrade these actually. Okay, there we go. There we go. Okay, so now we can put one of these in here. Great, just one for now. You need water pipes. That's... Yeah, you do need water pipes, my friend. Alright, so let's take one from the main road. Actually, let's use this main road. See, this is what I mean. This is the part that I mean. Not a lot of other people care about this part a lot, but I do. It's still an aspect that we need to, you know, worry about. Alright, I'm not gonna do the whole thing. I just want to expand a little bit. I mean, how hard is this? You know, it takes only a couple more minutes. A couple more seconds, even. You know, just look like that. And that takes care of this whole district right here, so. They've got water. How's our water flow looking so far? Yes, apartments. Okay, look. So it's not even... the current's not even changed yet. No, yeah. Actually coming out this way, actually. That's... it's actually going out the opposite way. It's sucking in. It's bringing that out. Okay, so that's good. So we won't worry about having to make the canal over here just yet. Good. Maybe we can work that on the next episode. Oh, God. Oh, police, of course. Here we go. Let's work on the police situation here. I've downloaded a lot of assets. And let's start off with small things. What are those? Oh, the headquarters. No, we're not going to have headquarters here. This is actually really big for this whole neighborhood. This is... how small is this? Okay, then you have this one. Is the ruler one by any chance? It is smaller, actually. I don't mind that. Wow, it fits perfectly right here, but that's for a new subway station, so... that's good. There we go. Get to work, pal. Get to work. We'll add some trees and such later on. I'll do that offline. For now, this is what I'm talking about. Let's continue adding some of these houses. Yes, let's continue on right here. That's good. Think about adding some here on the side, but yeah. That's a bit risky. You know, let's go ahead and do it here. Let's see how that looks, and you know, if we don't like it, we'll have to say bye-bye to those people. 200 people, guys. Making good progress. Negative 15,000. We gotta add a couple more jobs. So let's go with a little bit more residential on the main street. Like this. And like this. Okay, so now we got a good balance. First fire truck. Okay. Save the cat's master race. Yes. See, I like that. See, so okay, so our traffic so far is looking really good, as it should, since there's almost nothing. Good. No red at all. I gotta worry about you guys and power. Okay, let's do some water for you guys first, and we'll worry about power later when we start coming this way. Where can we take that? We can take that. Let's actually do it on its... let's actually just do one here. Like so. This is like a district in China where they just keep on building and they just can't even catch up. So it's like a lot of the cities are just completely abandoned, per se. Let's take the highway route. Yin Yang route. Dang. Oh, snap. Connect there. This way we can keep a track of our pipe as well. Okay, so beautiful. All right, this might be a bit awkward. Oh, that's really awkward, actually. Let's try that one more time. Extend it. A little more. Oh, that's actually pretty good. That's lovely. Okay, so that covers everything there. What's going on there? Jesus Christ. Oh, that guy just utilized the thing like it was nothing. Just like that. Oh man, and we didn't even get to see it. Alright, we won't worry about power yet. either. Here comes nighttime. But it's okay. We're doing good. We're doing very good. I want to take this one off. Yes. I don't want to worry about it just yet. A little bit of lag there. All right, we got a couple more houses. That's good. What do we got now here? Got a quiet corner shop. Very good. Convenience store and a convenience store. Let's try that one more time. Oh, I'm sorry. Let's try that one more time, shall we? And let's add some education while we're at it. Right, and also a clinic. We might need that, but education is the most important one right now. I've downloaded some good assets and can't wait to utilize them all. But not for elementary. Let's just have a normal elementary. Let's make the elementary the... right here. Center of attention. That's right, you better approve this. Let's add some lovely parks as well. I think I've got something here that we can use for this. Not a German flag, that's for sure. There's a playground here, but... basketball court? Do kids like to play a basketball court? No, they don't need a basketball court. They could use a mini soccer field. Yeah, they can go here for the games. That's great, yeah, we can do that. How does that look? Does that look okay? Oh, that looks... oh, wow, that's actually... actually, that might be a bad idea, putting it right there. Okay, that's slightly better. I don't know, actually. I still feel like it's a bad idea to have it here. Yeah. Sorry, guys, sorry. It's gotta be something that's a little bit more friendly towards this neighborhood. God, now they're making me feel like dog poop. I'm sorry, guys. You'll get something. What can we use? What can we use? It's child friendly. Not that. No, sir. Not any of these. They really not have any parks? That's weird. Oh, man. I have no parks. I need to download some parks. Okay, let's use normal, I suppose. Where is it? Large playground. Large playground is too large. Okay, small playground. Small playground, perfect. There we go. And now we can just surround these guys with some paths. Can we use it there? No. Does that connect? No, it does not connect. Oh god, it's on fire. Oh god. God, it's on fire still. What do you mean there's no power stealing? Oh god, this is going worse than I thought. I can't manage my city. No, there's plenty of power. What is she complaining about? We do need a fire department, that's ASAP. Local fire station. As soon as you come into the city, how's that? Let's have them go off. Ooh, that's gonna... oh, it's gonna create some issues. I wanna have it here. But god, I think it's a good spot right here. Yeah, it's a good spot. Okay, and we'll name this local fire station. This will be fire ladder one. Well, that house is toasted, but. Oh, what? That's a nice ambulance. Fire truck, actually. That is a nice fire truck. Well, guys, this is our Dominican Republic fire truck. Look at that. Assets. I love them. It has a little light. Oh, that's great. Oh, man, this city's looking wonderful so far, guys. I'm so excited. Yeah, tell me, guys, what do you think we should name this town? I really don't have no idea. I'd have to do some research on that before I get to decide. It's certainly not going to be Beach Square. We need some sort of Spanish name, some sort of Dominican Republic name that we can also do for ourselves. It's a nice trendy name. Oh, death already in the horizon. I need to slow down a little bit. Yeah.
So, Mike, I don't think there's much more to be said about that video, honestly.
Right. Well, Dominican Scout, thank you very much for coming out here tonight with us to speak about your fifth episode. We can't wait to see what you have in store for future episodes of this series. Thank you once again, and thank you to all the subscribers and all the viewers for tonight's episode. We hope you enjoyed it. If you have any feedback, any comments, likes, let us know. We'd always take a look at those. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching tonight's episode, and Scouts, I'll see you guys in the next one.